already did an internship at the Graz University of Technology during school. And also in this time I learned a lot about chemistry and I wanted to focus on the field in a more technical way. That's why I decided to study chemical and process engineering.
I think it's magic that you can think of a molecule, write it on paper, think of a synthesis, and then are actually able to really produce it in real life.
Other master's degree programs at the faculty are, for example, biorefinery engineering, which is a very unique program in Europe, or biotechnology, which has an exceptional high proportion of laboratory projects.
The student representatives are really committed to find solutions for all problems students face and make studies more feasible. They also organize a lot of cool events and are always open for new people.
In my master thesis, I'm synthesizing alpha helix mimetics, and we use them as a starting point in the search for new pharmaceuticals or to study these protein-protein interactions.
I appreciate the fact that I always arrive at TU Graz with a smile on my face, whether it is the kindness or friendliness of the people, or the professionalism or patience of the teaching staff. TU Graz is a wonderful community.